pressure ulcers are preventable yet inevitable across all care settings and are a key indicator of quality of care. Their risk to patient safety is why the NHS Outcomes Framework has made reducing the incidence of avoidable harm from pressure ulcers a key priority. That's why it's critical to be proactive when staging, monitoring, and treating pressure ulcers. But therein lies a problem. Current ulcer measurement methods are inherently inconsistent, error-prone, and inaccurate, especially when measuring an ulcer's depth. The common tools used by clinicians, such as a ruler, drawing around the wound on acetate, or using software on a 2D digital photograph, can't record depth data, despite its importance to measuring the trend of the ulcer's healing. Without the right measurement tool, it's difficult to identify changes in an accurate, timely manner. Using the latest 3D camera technology, now standard in devices like tablets and PCs, anyone, from clinicians to patients and their care providers, can capture consistent images, enabling the total size of the ulcer to be measured, including the depth, creating highly accurate, reproducible measurements called ulnits. The ulnit measurement is the product of a pressure ulcer's maximum width, length, and depth in millimeters. The solution's precision delivers an accurate, repeatable measurement, providing clinicians a powerful way to monitor, graph, and analyze progress trends. This lets clinicians take proactive steps earlier to help treat deteriorating pressure ulcer conditions or know an ulcer is healing on track. Accurate monitoring also enables clinicians to identify best treatment practices. And because this solution uses consumer devices with 3D cameras, remote assessment is now possible. This helps family care providers and even patients capture and securely store images and key measurements and helps securely transmit that data to clinicians, who can review the information from whatever clinical record system their hospital or clinic uses. To learn more about this powerful technology that transforms how any ulcer is measured and monitored, visit the website shown here.